Now, exercise 10.1. 10.1. Question number two. Then now we'll take question number three. A tangent PQ at point P. Tangent. So it is circle. Right? Tangent PQ at point P of a circle radius 5 cm. This is radius 5 cm. O and A, and it is one tangent. Tangent PQ. So P and Q. Tangent BQ. Circle of radius 5 cm. We at the line through the center or at a point Q. Okay, center says Q to line. Then OQ equal to 12 cm. This is 12 cm. Then find the length of PQ. So length of PQ would go find the length. So to find PQ. Okay. So center it is perpendicular. So means this is right angle. Then in triangle PQR. It is right triangle. So we will apply our Pythagoras theorem. So Pythagoras theorem means hypotenuse square means this is hypotenuse base and it is perpendicular. So hypotenuse means hypotenuse square equal to perpendicular square plus base square, right? So hypotenuse means 12, 12 square means 144 equal to perpendicular square means 5, 5 means 5 square means 25 and base means PQ. Okay, PQ. So whole square. Then 144 minus 25 equal to PQ whole square. So 9 and here 13. So 13. 144 25. So it is 9 13. So 13 1 3 1 1 9 1 1 9 PQ square. Then PQ equal to root of 119. This is your answer. Okay, this is your answer here. Then now question number 4. Draw a circle and two lines parallel. Draw a circle. Ek circle ko draw kare. It is circle. Right? Center. Draw a circle and two lines parallel to a given line. Okay? Two lines parallel to a given line such that one is tangent. So one is tangent. Okay? This is one is tangent. Suppose that this is L. Okay? And one is tangent and other a second. Or a kya ho chahiye? Iska second ho chahiye. So second, this is second. This is second. So this is a, isko m maan lete hain. And second with a circle, right? Ab isko hum dekhe to hame kya ho gaya? Ye hame figure banana tha. To l parallel to m and ye ek aur line bhi le sakte hain hum. चाहे तो इसको n ले लीजिए तो n पैरेलल n भी हो सकता है एंड a भी सपोज दैट n पैरेलल n भी हो सकता है. ओके सो दिस इज योर आंसर. सो माय डियर फ्रेंड्स योर एक्सरसाइज 10.1 इज ओवर. ओके नाउ वी विल बी इन विद एक्सरसाइज